Okay, but anyway, so yesterday I did watch Dunkirk. It was really, really awesome, but it also made me question of how I was going to do this review. So here it goes. So obviously, I could watch Dunkirk and The Greatest Hour, or not The Greatest Hour, Darkest Hours, together, like one after the other, which kind of happened, but not really. But anyway, so I got there was a lot of things that I was trying to figure out and stuff. Like I didn't get some people. What I did is I told my mom, and she kind of blew it. Well, not blew it out of context, but kind of let me figure out myself what other people were trying to say about it. So I told her before the Oscars, everybody had mixed reviews for Dunkirk, saying that they would take Dunkirk in Darkest Hour, and they would try to. Trying to do something with both of them, see the differences and the similarities of all both of them. Yes, they came in the same timeline, and yes, they are talking about the same thing, kind of. Except for Darkest Hour talks more about Winston Churchill's time in office when he was Prime Minister, basically. And Dunkirk was one of the situations that he had to deal with. Dunkirk had the right timeline, and it's basically what the soldiers had to experience, well, kind of, sort of experience over there. And with that, I got people saying that, that Dunkirk didn't go through the timeline, like it's in the wrong timeline, and this and that. Like, okay, whatever. But anyway, so this is my review. Dunkirk was really, really awesome. I liked it. And I would watch it again. And it always gives me something to think about when it comes to the military. If something like that happens again, like Dunkirk did, then it kind of makes you wonder what the government of that military would actually do about it. And it kind of makes me think and wonder about it. But anyway, so I thought it was really good. It was action-packed. And it was really, really good, so with that saying, it was good. And if I had to rate it between a 1 to a 10, I would give it a 10, just like Darkest Hour, only because it was that good. So with that saying, I do like Dunkirk, it was awesome. I would totally watch it again. Yeah. Anyway, hope you guys like this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. Comment down below if there's any other movies that I should be watching and doing a review for you guys. Because I'm technically an open book now. I can do any type of review for right now. The next review I am doing probably tonight or tomorrow is when I'm going to be watching this. It's Blade Runner 2049. So there's that. But other than that, see you guys later. Be safe out there, and see you guys all next time.